Cloud computing deployment models as classified in four types. First one is private, second public, third hybrid, fourth community. Deployment models describe the ways which the cloud services can be deployed or made available to its customers depending on the organizational structure and the provisioning location. Cloud-based computing resources, that is the locations where the data and services are acquired and provisioned to its customers, can take various forms. In this slide, we are going to discuss about private cloud. Private cloud or maybe public cloud or maybe hybrid cloud or maybe community cloud, it having consists of six characteristics. First one is ownership. Second one is multiple end user. Third one is public access. Fourth one is availability. Fifth one is connectivity. Sixth one is skills. So according that these six characteristics only, we are moving to private, public, hybrid, community cloud. In the private cloud, the cloud infrastructure is provisioned for exclusive use by a single organization compressing multiple consumers, example business units. It may be owned, managed and operated by the organization, a third party or some combination of them, and it may exist on or off premises. Unlike public cloud, you need to set up your own data center and also bear all the installation and maintenance cost and have complete control of all your data. This system provides more security and privacy, but it is more expensive cloud solution to public cloud. The private cloud has been divided into two portal. One is admin portal, so another one is user self-provision portal. It shows on the diagram. And the private cloud, it consists of six characteristics. The first one, the ownership. The owner and the user of the cloud services are the same. Second one is hardware. The hardware, the owner is entirely responsible for the purchase, maintenance and management of the cloud hardware. Third one is users. A private cloud operates only within the one organization, and cloud computing resources are used exclusively by a single business or organization. Fourth one is connectivity. A connection to a private cloud is made over a private network that is highly secure. Fifth one is public access, does not provide access to the public. Sixth one is skills, requires deep technical knowledge to set up, manage and maintain the cloud. This slide we are going to discuss about public cloud. A public cloud is owned by the cloud service provider, that is CSP, also known as a hosting provider. It provides resources and services to multiple organizations and users who connect to the cloud service via a secure network connection over the internet. Public cloud, it consists of six characteristics. First one is ownership. This is the resources that an organization or end user uses. Second one is multiple end users. Public cloud modes may make their resources available to multiple organizations. Third one is public access. This provides access to the public. Fourth one is availability. This is the most common cloud type deployment model. Fifth one is connectivity. Users and organizations are connected to the public cloud over the internet using a web browser. Last one, skills. Public clouds do not require deep technical knowledge to set up and use its resources. In this slide, we are going to discuss about hybrid cloud. A hybrid cloud combines both public and private clouds, allowing you to run your applications in the most appropriate location. Hybrid cloud, it consists of four characteristics. First one is resource location. The specific resources run are used in public cloud, and others run are used in private cloud. Second one is cost and efficiency. Hybrid cloud allow an organization to leverage some of the benefits of cost, efficiency, and scale that are available with a public cloud model. Third one is control. Organizations retain management control in private clouds. Skills. Technical skills are still required to maintain the private cloud and ensure both cloud models can operate together. In this slide, we are going to discuss about last deployment model, that is community cloud. The cloud infrastructure is shared by the several organizations and supports a specific community that has shared concerns. For example, mission, security requirements, policy, and compliance considerations. It may be managed by the organizations or a third party and may exist on premise or off premise. This diagram shows a community cloud, private organization in different type of private organization. For example, user 1, user 2, user 3. In this slide, we are going to discuss advantages of cloud computing. Only few advantages I have pointed out. Less complexity and reduced IT cost. Access from anywhere at any time. Flexibility and scalability. High reliability. Easy to software updates. Some of the drawbacks of cloud computing. Requires a constant internet connection. Does not work well with low speed connections. Futures might be limited usage. Stored data can be lost. Risk of data due to failure of backup or data leak. It is last slide, areas of cloud computing. Everywhere we are using cloud server. So maybe it is industries, or maybe banking sector, or maybe hospitals, or maybe educational institutions, or maybe backup services, or maybe government sector. So everywhere we are using cloud server. With this, I conclude cloud computing deployment models. Advantages of cloud computing, drawbacks of cloud computing, and areas of cloud computing. If you have any query, just you have to mail p.muthusamy@galgotiauniversity.edu.in. Thanks for listening. Thanks to all. Great day.